I can hear him. I know, that's why I haven't gone out yet, because we just got little macros. Come on, buddy. Oof. Damn, sounds like they're having fun. Did you grab that pack I dropped for you? Oh, I can hear him. He's right outside the door. Unless that was you moving. Okay, then yeah, he's like right outside the building. Okay, cool. I take it you've seen how I'm looking. I was hoping these barrels don't block my shot. Sweet. Cause yeah, if he walks in, I'm gonna see if I can get a headshot up on him. Nope. I'm Yusek. Might be a... Well, no, he's not... He's not taunting. It doesn't quite sound like he's a player scab, but he could be. Yeah, I think that's just a regular scab. I'm betting they're fighting people up on the hill. Ooh! Yeah, I don't got it. Did you get him? I'm getting that stupid glitch that, like every time a gunfight goes on, it, like lags. Got a Slayer. I'm taking it. Cause I need it. He's carrying a mecha up too, so. Alright, where'd you go? Okay. You wanna hang out here, see where everybody happens to be? Search his vest real quick, just to get the macro clips. Or mags, sorry guys. My chat's gonna like, or not my chat, my comments are gonna blow up now. Cause I call them mags instead of clips. And I've got 3 IFACs on me. Two of them are almost gone, so one of them, the one that I have in my pockets are like, is at like 143. Some oats. Oh shit, I haven't got the unknown key yet. So I'm gonna have to go through construction. I'm gonna have to go through construction, get the key, come back through construction, get the watch, and then make it out. Because, you know, why is Tarkov, you know, convenient? Nice. I'm not seeing any movement up on the cliff, so I'm guessing they're over at the gas station. That wasn't me. Yeah, that is close. It's like backside of a gas station, it sounds like. It doesn't sound like Rashala. I've got a pretty clear view of the fence jump behind gas station. For that area, anyway. I'm guessing somebody died. Nope, never mind, I just heard some. You on this on the other side of the warehouse? Okay, I see you. AK-12 mag. Taking you already to check this jacket. Okay. Cool. Oh, they're back. There. Cool, let's go. I'm right behind you. Really? That's kind of weird. What's up? Uh-oh. Alright, I'm right here. I'll try to guard you the best I can. Yeah, they're trying to add Battle Eye into this, and I think they're still working out the kinks. I'm like right over here to your right. Just watching the area that the gunshots are coming from. As the other side of the fence. Anything good inside? I'll take that PP mag. Check behind the medical spawn. Somebody's not happy. What kind of meds? I got the cheese. I have plenty of splints. Yeah, with this new, like, if you die in a raid, you have to heal your character. Yeah, I've been using a lot of cheese. Oh, see, yeah, you... It's the fruit by the foot. I'll take that. Have you ever used that stuff? That's what Cotton calls it, is a fruit by the foot. Because when you use it, you stretch it out, and it looks like fruit by the foot. Alright, what extracts do we have? Trailer park, it looks like. Yeah, it's looking like that's probably our best bet. Yep, by the way, that's a death wish. Yeah, it sounds like it's Over by construction area, just after it, maybe. I was inside. I hit up this weapons crate right here around the corner. Maybe. Jesus, what the hell? Oh, he's shooting through. Oh, it's coming through. Oh, fuck, where the hell is that coming from? That's. Oh, dude, he's fucking up top. Look, look at this on the silo. Hey, you see that shit? God damn! Sweet. He fucked my shit up. Holy cow, dude, that one shot fucking blacked a leg and took a shit ton of. God damn. Oh, and I ain't got my surgical kit. God damn it. I got painkillers, but. Fuck. I've got plenty of, like, IFAX and shit. Wonder if that was, like, how did you get up there? Is there even a way to get up there? Nah, so that was probably just a scab, huh? I know I hit him a couple of times. God damn. You, like, scared the shit out of me. You just started hitting me. I was like, what the fuck? Where the hell is it coming from? I thought it was somebody inside the warehouse to our right. Like that. There's one of them. Okay. I all healed up. Careful. Sounds like there's another one. Are you up here around the corner? Did I lose a mag or what? Okay. I'm gonna come up here and hit this weapons crate, see if I can get a better weapon. I can see his gun sticking around. He's like right around the corner, huh? AKS-74N. Nice. Yeah. I need the Taz. Yeah, go for it. You're gonna need that for a skier's quest. So you are by the door? Shit, they fucking got me. There's two of them. I think at least one of them's a player scav. He's wearing a fucking fire mask. If you get the chance, you can take whatever off my body.